Yo, what's up, guys? Official Hoodie here, man. Back for another Madden 18 video. Now, I might not sound as hype as my, you know, my other videos because I kind of been sick lately. So, my voice, I can't really yell or can't get really as hype as possible. So, just bear with me. But I got y'all, man, with a cover three bomb, cover three money play. How to beat cover three? I'm gonna show you guys how I can, you know, destroy cover three easily with this PA shot wheel out of Guntrip's tight end. Now, you guys are familiar with this. It's in Guntrip's tight end. I have an ebook on this, so make sure to go hit that like button. I'm not playing, man. I'm not playing with y'all, man. Hit that like button. I need 50 plus likes. I really want 100 plus likes on all my videos from now on, but I'm just gonna say 50. But come on, I know y'all can hit that 100. I know y'all can hit 100 plus likes. Now, what you want to have is a fast receiver only on the outside. Basically, that's all you want, and you just want to have a good line to give you time in the pocket. That's basically what you want. You're gonna basically just have a mini out route from the inside receiver. You're gonna motion to be able to, you know, like I told you guys, these little out routes pull down these little deep blues and cloud flats. So if you guys aren't hit, you guys are gonna know. But once again, we're gonna go ahead. I'm gonna show y'all. Woo! Oh man, that's a touchdown. I just went out of bounds. I want to, you know, I don't want it to be an OC long video, so I'm just gonna go ahead and just get to the point. You know what I mean? I want to, you know, get to the point. A lot of YouTubers, they take forever to get to the point, so making sure I get to the point. I'm just gonna show y'all, man, that you just want to have time in the pocket, as we don't get time in the pocket right there. You want to have time in the pocket, man. Every time I get sacked, I just want to restart a video. Every time I get sacked, I just want to restart it. But nah, man, it's not. I gotta make it realistic. You know, realistic against a good pass rush. You know, you're gonna be playing people online, and you're going to be playing people online. As you guys can see, boom. That's a hot one. We glitchy out here. We glitchy out here, coach. That's a hot one, man. That's it. That's simple. It's simple. It's simple. Now you guys saying, oh well, you know, other ways you can beat cover three out of this play. Oh, I got y'all. I got y'all. Drags underneath, you know, this X is always gonna be wide open against this cover three look. Ooh, you get jiggy with it if you want, you know. That's one read. That's one read. Another read over top read. This drag from Conley is gonna pull down this DB. That's gonna leave triangle wide open. You guys are gonna see. Dot. Like I said, we glitchy, man. Hey, make sure you hit that like button. Smash that like button, man. Especially if you guys like that ebook. This is something you guys could add to the resume, man. You guys could definitely add this to the resume. We glitchy. Now you can smart route this post route, or you don't have to smart route this post route. It's up to you guys, but I advise you guys to smart route this. Right there again, that's a hot one. Whoop. Oh, I was trying to get jiggy right there, but once again, that's a hot one, man. Now I like the smart route only because I want him to make that cut more quicker. Kind of when you do a cover beaters and stuff, you kind of want to have a post. If you can be able to smart route that post route, smart route so they can cut more quicker, so that you can be able to, you know, don't have to wait too long in the pocket. That's so. If you guys did not know, that's really what's important about, you know. As you guys can see, boom, rocket catch animation, dive. Go. I see you, boy. I see you, Tyreek Hill, jumping for the ball, like your life is on the line. But that's basically gonna be the video, man. Nothing too. You know, major. It's just very simple. If you guys want to know how to beat cover three out of Guntrip's, you know, well, another play that can be cover three, then make sure to hit that like button, man. As you guys see, boom. My voice, man, it just feels weak. Like, it may not sound that different to y'all, but it feels weak. It just been pretty sick. So hey, like I said, man, bear with me. I like to be hype, man. I don't like to sound dual or like that in videos. So boom, you guys seen that pancake. I know y'all seen that pancake. Whoop, there we go, coach. There we go, man. We ain't playing cover three bomb. Like I said, it's simple. I always got y'all, man, with the beaters. Always got y'all with anything you guys want. Make sure to comment, man. I'm very, very important. Make sure to comment, you know, what you like about the video, what other videos you guys want me to make. Make sure to really comment, man. Like, make sure you interact with me, because I want to interact with y'all, man. I love all y'all, man. Sub to me. Like, we on the grind, man. We on the grind. 10K, man. Trying to get 10K before 2019, so I got to grind. And we're going to fight through this, man. Now, I'm just going to show y'all, man. Here we go. Boom, we get sacked. But we're going to grind. Appreciate all you guys, man, who like my videos every single time, who's interacting in the comment section. I'll even pin your comments a lot. That's what I'm going to start doing. So make sure you go ahead, you know, say whatever you want to say, man. Say what you need to say. As you guys can see, whoop, that's a dot. You guys can see how simple that is, man. Like I said, I feel pretty sick, so I'm not going to try to have the video very, very long. I can't really be, you know, I want to yell right now and just be all hyper, you know, just be over dramatic, because that's what I am. But we're going to go ahead and do it one more time. One more time. Come on, coach. One more time. Talk to me. Woo! Ooh, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Say goodbye. That's basically going to be the video, man. So if you guys, you know, needed help with cover three, another cover three, you know, play that you guys want to know how to bomb deep or just underneath, make sure to hit that like button. Trying to get the 50-plus likes, really 100-plus likes on all my videos from now on. So go ahead and make sure y'all do that, man. It doesn't hurt to hit a like button. And if you know, you can sub too if you haven't already, man. This is your boy, Fisher Hoodie, though. I hope y'all have a great weekend, man. Stay woke, stay blessed. Peace.